You can take your Lexi Lunces and your box down Fusilier. You can learn from Colby and the Granny Grenadier. The pictures are from Ilbury and the yeoman from the Dunes. But there's none so rare as can compare with the Ballamodha Dragoons. We want sport and flesh expendables in a battle hard and cruel. So please up there in the field upon the side of South Barule. Now the field was soon awash with blood as in battlefields of yore. And when the final whistle went, we won 6-4. Oh, you can take your Lexi Lunces and your box down Fusiliers. Your cavalry from Colby and the Grenadiers. Troll are the 50 from Ilbury and the yeoman from the Dunes. But there's none so rare as can compare with the Ballamodha Dragoons. We once fought the mighty Chinese horde, came with Genghis Khan, when he opened a Chinese restaurant here in the Isle of Man. We said, we don't like you, Hooplung Dong, or your chicken a la Rangoon. And you know what you can do with your egg from you, where the Ballamodha Dragoons. Oh, you can take your Lexi Lunces and your box down Fusiliers. Your cavalry from Colby and the Grenadiers. Troll all the 50 from Ilbury and the yeoman from the Dunes. But there's none so rare as can compare with the Ballamodha Dragoons.
Now this is the last verse now coming up, isn't it?
It is the last verse. Sometimes the Ballamodha Dragoons get pulled out on auxiliary on extra duties, and this verse is about one such occasion. We were called to a women's lib demonstration they once held at Garth, and the women decided to burn their bras, but forgot to take them off. It was a bit of a left turn, wasn't it? Well, we helped to carry the casualties out. But one big girl was quite a test, 'cause it took 8 men to carry her out. 8 men, that's 2 men, 4 abreast. Oh, yeah. You can take your Lexi Lunces and your box down Fusiliers. Your cavalry from Colby and the Grenadiers. The 50s are from Ilbury and the yeoman from the Dunes. Of none so rare as can compare with the Ballamodha Dragoons.
Oh, yeah.